This famous first is brought to you by WJCL ABC 22 and your local Ford dealer.
At age 9, Edna Branch joined the NAACP Youth Council and started a lifetime of service to the civil rights movement and Savannah. The Savannah State graduate served 3 terms on City Council, and in 2011, she was elected as Savannah's first female African-American mayor.
Brought to you by WJCL ABC 22 and your local Ford dealer.